Samsung invited us to do bigger things at its Unpacked event today in New York. And following the fiasco of last year's Note 7 launch, all eyes were on the Big Apple to see how Samsung would handle the heat with its newest Note.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce the Galaxy Note 8.
Described as the ultimate multitasking device, the Galaxy Note 8 is the South Korean giant's second flagship smartphone launch of the year, following the Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus in March. Taking its design cues from those, the new Note 8 features a button and bezel-free QHD Plus Infinity display, clocking in at a mammoth 6.3 inches. The Note 8's imaging capabilities get a long overdue upgrade too.
The Note 8 has two separate back cameras that work together to capture your experiences like never before.
The dual 12-megapixel cameras offer the optical zoom and shallow depth of field effects common in some other high-end handsets. However, optical image stabilization in both cameras is a first.
Just look at the difference.
The S Pen has long set the Note apart, and the latest version packs one or two new smarts.
Greater pressure sensitivity. I can just hover over a menu item, and it will translate the entire sentence for me. It even automatically converts units of measurement and foreign currencies.
Under the hood, the Note 8 runs on a 10-nanometer Snapdragon 835 or Exynos 8895 chipset, backed by a generous 6GB of RAM and 64GB of storage.
That's as much as many PCs out there.
Onboard storage is now expandable by a further 256GB via a micro SD card. Security follows a similar pattern to the Galaxy S8 line, with a fingerprint sensor right by the rear cameras and face and iris recognition to the front. And the battery was always going to be a hot topic. The modest 3,300mAh unit might be seen by some as a little lightweight, while Samsung preferred to focus on its continued commitment to convenient wireless charging. The Note 8 also packs Bixby, Samsung's smart assistant that's now available in over 200 countries, providing you speak Korean or US English, that is. And with DeX, the Note 8 docks to provide a PC-like desktop experience.
Optimizing the most useful mobile apps for the DeX environment.
Samsung's premium smartphone comes at a premium price, €999, £869, and in the region of $950 in the US. Pre-orders begin almost immediately, with the Note 8 set to land in stores from September the 15th.